KATL.com. On behalf of your entire Cincinnati-based flight crew, it certainly has been